So glad you're here. Really excited. We ask you just to sit back, relax. Would you please make sure any audible devices are turned off at this time? We really appreciate it. We're so glad you're here. That we need you to help us on this first one. We're going to open with Deck the Halls. And on the last verse, we need you with your most enthusiastic voice to join us. And I'm sure you know the words. I will turn around and give you a big cue, and I will look really dumb as you start singing. Okay? Please join us. Welcome. We're really glad you're here. Hope you enjoy the evening.
The end of a week that has been full of concerts and festive music here at the Jennison Center for the Arts. All of our high school musicians have been working for these last many weeks to prepare what we consider our Christmas gift to you, our Jennison community. If the stress and busyness of the holiday season has you feeling tonight a little bit more like a Grinch, then we hope that tonight's performance will help your heart grow three sizes, and you will leave feeling inspired by the musicianship of these young men and women and the sounds of the season. Hope you enjoy tonight's performance.
Oh. check. There we go. Oh, what a fun night to be with you all. Thank you all for coming out. My job right now is just to provide some praise to our administration. What you see on the stage here would not be possible without a very supportive administration staff, and that comes from the top down, from all the way from our superintendent down. We are so lucky to work with the administrators that support what we do on the stage. We went through a lot of reorganization to provide our Christmas programming this year, and from day one when we met with them over the summer to start talking, okay, how is this actually going to work? They have provided so much support, both in extra equipment that we needed to provide, and also in just verbal and supportive praise. Also, big thanks to our community who has just supported us in a million different ways. Let's see, by a show of hands, how many of you have bought a fundraiser product in the last year so far? Yeah, thank you to all of you. We appreciate that. That helps what we do on stage. And thank you also for being with us tonight. Showing up and supporting the students on the stage is such a huge validation for us. So we thank you for your support, and we thank our administrators as well. This next piece is, what is that? Oh yeah, Silent Night is next, and then we'll do a combined chamber orchestra and chamber choirs piece.
Thank you.
great things about the stage tonight is you've noticed students go back and forth. It's fantastic to have so many students that not only devote their time to an orchestra instrument, but also to a band instrument, and also to their voice as well. So you've noticed probably that some of them go back and forth. As we're waiting for the stage changes to happen, nothing that you see on the stage would happen unless many, many of these students, almost all of these students, would start with all of our elementary teachers, which many of them are in the house tonight. Those elementary teachers, if you would stand so we can recognize you. Thank you so much for all of your work that make this happen tonight.
Thank you. of joys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Oh, Papa, who would go? Oh, Papa, who would go? Oh, up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with them. Say, up on the housetop, up on the housetop, yeah, yeah, up on the housetop, up on the housetop, click, click, click. There's no stopping of Disneyland.
we do another set change, I need to give you a little explanation of the next tune. It's called Hine Matov. It's a Hebrew carol. And what you're about to hear has never been heard before. Now the carol is very common and a Hebrew tradition. And the arrangement that the choir is singing has existed for some time. But when Mr. Zamborski, myself, Mr. Kaimuckel, and Mr. Zoller are planning out what we're gonna do for this concert, the choir's wanted to do this piece, but there is no orchestration for it. It has not existed until about 3 weeks ago when our beloved Mr. Zamborski wrote it. Isn't that great? So, you're hearing the world premiere of the orchestration of Hine Matov by the Jenison Choirs and Orchestras, and it's just one other sign of why we think what's going on here at Jenison's pretty special. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
okay, we need you, if you are interested in joining us up here on stage to join us in the traditional hallelujah chorus, please come down. We have octavos on either side of the stage. We would love to have you up here, as many. Look at the person next to you and say, you sing, go on up there. Okay? We're ready and waiting. People on stage and off. Last night we were here for an hour and a half setting up, and we could do it in 15 minutes if we had some helpers afterwards. So if you're willing to come on stage afterwards, if you have to put the risers and stuff away, we could really use some manpower to do that. All the platforms that the band is sitting on, we could really use some help putting that away. So really appreciate any help coming out, help us put stuff away. We could probably do it in 15 minutes with a little help. In all honesty, we are so lucky to work with your children day in and day out. They're a blessing to all of us, and we appreciate it so much. Thanks for joining us. Safe travels, whatever you do, however you celebrate this season. Be safe and have a good time. Thank you.